To get started with recording your lecture via Zoom, navigate to carmenzoom.osu.edu. From here, go to Host a Meeting with Video On or Off, your choice. From here, you'll be prompted to open Zoom. From here, go ahead and turn your video on if you desire, and be sure to check your microphone and speaker to make sure they're the correct ones. From here, if you have something to share, this is where you want to go ahead and do that. In this example, they are sharing a slide deck from Google Slides. Once you're ready to present, go ahead and select Present on your presentation software. And to get started, you want to go up to your navigation bar and you want to select Record to the Cloud. By hitting Record to the Cloud, it's going to allow Otter.ai to do transcription of you speaking. Once you are done, go back up to your Zoom navigation bar, go to More, and stop the recording. After you stop your recording, you're actually going to go back to carmenzoom.osu.edu to access the recording, but please note it does take at least 24 hours to render, so please be patient. And then from there, you will select your recording once it is available, and you should be able to get a link that you can share in your Carmen Canvas, or you can email it to your students so that way they can get the recording from there. To preview your recording with the captioning, go ahead and select the name of the topic, and then you'll want to select the thumbnail. From here, you will see the transcription automatically generated from Otter.ai. You can edit if you go to the pencil, and you can fix little things like if they spell your name wrong.